In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the new auto-clear feature of Interact AS. This is used when you are in manual translate mode. To set your system into manual translate, click on the Configure tab and then select the User Options page. To enable Interact's auto-translate mode, you click on this button. I'll do that in a moment, but first I'm going to demonstrate the new auto-clear feature for the manual mode. So for now, I'm going to leave this box unchecked. Let's go back to translating by clicking on the Translate icon. When you're using Interact AS in this manual mode, you need to click on the Translate button for a translation to occur. In the past, when you clicked on this button, the original text was kept in the source box, so the additional words that were spoken were appended to that text. If you didn't want to append your new words to the existing phrase, then you'd click on the trash can icon to delete the text. As part of our new one-click interface, we've changed this, so that now when you speak a new phrase, the old text is automatically deleted for you. You no longer need to click a button to do this. Let me demonstrate this for you. With Interact, everything that I say is instantly closed captioned. With this new version of the software, I no longer need to manually clear the text. This is done automatically for me. Now let's set Interact AS to use the Auto Translate feature. With this feature, whenever a person takes a pause as they are talking, Interact AS will automatically translate whatever they've just said. The Auto Translate delay tells Interact how long this pause should be. For someone who talks very fast, you want to set this time delay to something like a quarter of a second. For someone who talks slower, then you can set this to something closer to a full second. I'll go ahead and set it for 3/4 of a second right now. Now when I go back to translating, I no longer need to click on the Translate button. I have now set Interact to use the Auto Translate feature. Whenever I take a pause, Interact instantly translates whatever I said. This is a very nice feature to use if you are closed captioning a presentation, a television broadcast, or something like a classroom discussion. So to review, Interact AS supports both manual and automatic translation modes. Use the manual mode if you want to make sure that Interact has correctly captured your speech prior to having it be translated, and use the automatic feature when you want to transcribe continuous conversations. Thanks for viewing this video. To learn more about Auditory Sciences and the Interact AS product suite, please visit our website, which is www.auditorysciences.com.